He was going to be the best running back of all time. This is Poe, the Baltimore Ravens mascot, who was on track to be the next Barry Sanders. Unfortunately, during the 2022 NFL preseason, Poe suffered a traumatic ACL injury, sidelining him from chasing his dreams. NFL analysts had Poe breaking every record in the book, but with his injury, the Ravens needed a replacement. So, after holding tryouts with every mascot within 100 miles of Baltimore to find his replacement, the Ravens decided to fill Poe's shoes with his retired brothers, Edgar and Allen. But in January of last season, Poe was lifted off the IR and posted one of the best comeback stories in NFL history, ultimately winning him Comeback Mascot of the Year. Download our app.